story time when I got beat up. Or was this one day I was mad as fuck, right? I was mad as fuck because like this one dude kept fucking messing with me. And dang. Right. Yeah, and by the way, this is a story time where I got his home. He kept saying, he kept trying to say all this fire shit to me, right? So I said, man, you gonna keep talking, right? I left. I said, man, what you gonna do about it? I said, what's up? Here come. I looked back. You know what happened? Nigga, ain't nobody gonna do nothing to me no more, nigga. I'm getting these guns, bro. I'm using these weights, you feel me? Fuck out of here. Too strong for all y'all niggas. Pop, pop, pop with the Glock, nah. Too strong for all y'all niggas. Like I said, right? Man, that was the worst, terrible experience of my fucking life. When I say the worst experience of my fucking life, I mean the worst experience of my life. I don't even want to hang with them niggas no more. Come to it, for real, for real. I don't even like them niggas. Now they gonna try to be friends. I have. Come on. Woo. Hell no. Till the no. That video, that like button, subscribe button. Yeah, we out with the bangers. Hit that subscribe button now. Hit that notification bell too. We out with the bangers.